I have experienced loss myself. My husband, Jay, died in 1998 when he was just 42 years old. And my daughters at the time were only 6 and 2. And I so wish I had had something like When Families Grieve, because they were at very tender ages. And I think the beauty of this project is it can help kids of all ages, because you feel very isolated and alone when you go through something like this. But to watch other families struggling, quite frankly, is incredibly beneficial.
Working with Sesame Street and being part of this special has been an absolutely phenomenal experience. It's given us a chance to tell our story in the hopes that our story will help other people work.